Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today it is January 11th, 2023, and it is 9:10 a.m. I believe this is the second slot available for this race in the series. I'm pretty pumped. Not overconfident because this is still a fairly new track to me, so I'm just pumped because I'm excited to race today. That's all. I want to say this is probably my first time racing on this track in an online race. I want to say. So this is round three? Yes, round three of season one in this exhibition series at Autopolis International Racing Course. I don't think they have this in sport, right? I think I raced on this track just to do those menus. this track definitely requires a lot of patience from me. All the windy turns and stuff. Everybody's clocking in the 148s here, it seems. I did some practice laps yesterday, and my best lap was like 148.9. So the best I can really hope for consistently would be 149, 150. That's what I'm hoping for. This is me. I'm starting at 10th. So I decided to start with hard tires. I practiced pitting, guys. So I knew where the pit was and paid attention to where the line started. Hopefully no pit errors today. Okay. Still coughing, slightly congested, but feeling much better today than my last race. All right, 9 laps, 9 on hards. I didn't really practice with hard tires much, so we'll see how this goes. While being careful. Whoops. Whoa, I don't know why I slipped like that. I must have been slightly tapped from the back, but let's get back on. My god, first lap already. I'm not gonna stress too much. Breathe. We got like 15 and a half laps left to go, lady. I'd rather get that out of the way in the beginning. Hopefully that no more incidents, right? Patience, lady, patience. Patience. Stay in fifth. noise right behind me. I heard all that blah, 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 blah. I was all, breathe. Don't panic. Okay. Slid in there. Five laps down. Okay. Alright. Whoops, didn't turn early enough. Seven laps down. Two more and we pit. My bad. I didn't mean to go up to six, so I panicked. And I tried to downshift too early, and now we fucked up because they wanted to tap me too. Wonderful. That's how it goes, folks. And my tires are not much grip, huh? Okay. It was nice not having somebody near me for a little bit. I do prefer to, like, follow and chase for a while. Let's see if I can move up in position still. Did not really practice coming out of the pits strong enough. Not looking good for me. Looking like I'll stay here. Okay, let's not talk. Wow, just keep bumping into me. That was a little weird, not gonna lie. Mm-hmm. Come on, four more laps. More laps. Thank you. One more. I had to like basically hold my breath the last few laps, especially the last lap, especially the second half of the last lap. I was trying to remain calm at the same time, like still like be the same kind of aggressiveness. And I could see Q Daddy like creeping up on me slowly. I was like, breathe. The first thing or second thing that came to mind was like, damn, there must be a spot here where Q Daddy or whoever could be possibly be behind me, could tap me right at the end, just like that last race that I did. Was it the last race? I don't remember, but it was at Suzuka, right? Where I was like holding a certain position. I got tapped from the back because I had to slow down for one of those tight turns and lost two spots. I was like, come on, I hope there's no spot like that. There was a lot of spots towards the end where it was really windy, where if I wasn't focused, I would have totally blown it. But nope, made it. I was starting to lose hope a little bit that second half after I pitted. I was 12th for quite a while, right? And it seemed like a lot of the other racers were a good distance from me, but I was able to come on up. They did make errors, so that kind of contributed to me catching up. I'm just glad I was able to hold it. Eighth. Race two. Better than losing two. Almost happened. Or at least it felt like there was a chance. Thank goodness it didn't. I am done with the race and I am done with racing for the day. I'm pretty happy with how things turned out today. Of course, I did have two incidents. Bit of a bummer. First one was like first lap, right? Second one was, I probably started that chain. I don't know. I remembered I went up to sixth gear. That was like my bad habit during practice. Sixth gear, T1. And I'm like, somebody in my chat had mentioned to stay in fifth. And it was a struggle for me to stay in fifth and like just keep revving out at each of my gears longer than I'm used to. But it actually really helped me in the long run for this race to rev out at my gears a bit longer. So yeah, I went up to six and I panicked. So I had to downshift somewhere to stay in fifth. It changed my rhythm, you know, it changed my rhythm. I think and then my rhythm changed with the car. And then it was kind of like a chain reaction with how the other cars around me were doing. And then I got tapped probably because, I don't know, was I a little bit slower exiting the T1? I have to review it, but, yeah, that dropped me back a few positions. I was a little disheartened, losing a little hope coming into getting into the pit and then exiting the pit, and saw that I was at 12th, but made a climb, so I'm happy. So many slots left to do today. I'm sure a lot of you guys have yet to do the race, so good luck with your race. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed my video. If so, let me know by hitting that like button. I'll be posting more videos soon, so be sure to stay tuned by hitting the subscribe button and ringing that bell. All right, guys, see you later. Bye.